a two-time National League MVP, Dale Murphy.
It's time now for tonight's ceremonial